we're so excited about this. This fundraiser is presented by Simcoe Muskoka Home Comfort in partnership with the Muskoka Builders Association. And so what we've done is, working with these groups, we've put together this matching campaign. And what that means is, our community, if they would like to donate to Big Brothers Big Sisters this month, there are matchmakers within the Muskoka Builders Association who will match those donations. So those matchmakers are Simcoe Muskoka Home Comfort, the Muskoka Builders Association, Modern Home Carpet One, Excel Railings, Norstar, Northern Disposal and Sanitation, Muskoka Smart Homes, Robinson Haulage, and Puro Clean North Simcoe and Muskoka. So that's 9 businesses who will match donations this month.
So tell me a bit about these donations and what they'll be going towards, Chrissy.
Yeah, absolutely. So at Big Brothers Big Sisters of Muskoka, we do not receive any core funding. And so what that means is, we are completely relying on our fundraisers, donations, and grants to run our agency, to be able to recruit volunteers, to train those volunteers, to match them with kids in our community, and to support those matches throughout their lifetime. So for us to do all of those things for one match, it costs the agency about $1,500 per year. And our goal this year is, you know, it's been really challenging with COVID-19, trying to recruit new volunteers and get people involved with the agency. So our goal is to, you know, increase our recruitment so that we can decrease our wait list. Right now we have 34 kiddos who are waiting on our list to be matched with a big. And the more recruitment we can do, the more volunteers we can get into our agency, the more we can decrease that wait list and create these important relationships.
Chrissy, with COVID-19, you know, how have the matches been going so far? What are some of the creative ways that your organization has been coming up with to make sure these matches continue?
Yeah, absolutely. So we have been doing some virtual group events, and these group events were supported by the Muskoka Community Foundation. We've done a night where we made bagel pizzas. We've done science nights. We've done trivia nights, Christmas party, all virtually. And we were able to engage not only the kids who currently have matches, but also the kids that are on our wait list to be a part of these virtual group events. Additionally, we've put together activity kits, which will go out to all of our current matches. So our community-based matches, meaning our Big Brothers Big Sisters, as well as our in-school matches. So those people will receive these activity kits, and they have games and art supplies and things that they can do virtually. So when they're meeting kind of in a Zoom world the way that we are now, they have things to kind of keep them busy, and they can decide what they'd like to do together, kind of similar to how they would choose what they'd like to do when they were able to meet in person.
Chrissy, if someone in the community is interested in becoming a big, what is the process for that?
Yeah, so what they should do is go to our website, so muskoka.bigbrothersbigsisters.ca. Right in the top right-hand corner, you'll see a big box that says volunteer. You click into that box, and it'll have you fill out just a little bit of contact information, and we in the agency will reach out to you to kind of discuss why you want to become a big. What does your life look like as far as timing? Can you spend a lot of time with your little or not so much? And that will help us determine what mentoring program will work best for you. And then we can start with that recruitment process. We'll do some training. So it's not like we just throw you into a match and expect you to just know everything. We're going to do some extensive training with you on how to build these relationships. And then from there, we'll do that match meeting. And then you'll have your little.
And Chrissy, just circling back around to the Matchmaker campaign, how can people make a donation?
Absolutely. So if they go to our website again, muskoka.bigbrothersbigsisters.ca, at the top of the page, you'll see a little button that says ways to give. From there, you can click events, and that's where you'll see the Be a Matchmaker campaign. You can click on that link, and you can donate via credit card on our campaign website, and it gives you some great information. So if you donate $25, it'll tell you, you know, what that helps us to do. And I really hope that people will choose to support us in this campaign, because it's so awesome. Like, if you are able to donate $10, you're actually going to make the impact of donating $100, because all nine of those businesses we talked about at the beginning are going to be matching that donation dollar for dollar. So you donate $10, you're making the impact on our agency up to $100.
Amazing. Well, Chrissy King, thank you very much for taking the time today to talk about this initiative.
Thanks so much for having me, James. It's always a pleasure.